Good Monday morning. Thanks for joining us. Oklahoma, I'm Abigail Ogle.
And I'm Ariel Reshef. We want to get you caught up on the five things you need to know before you start your day. An attempted armed robbery leads to a stabbing and gunfire near Northeast 16th and Broadway in Moore. Police say a man was working in his garage when two men attacked him. The victim grabbed his gun and fired some shots, but the suspects got away. Now to the story everyone's talking about, Republican frontrunner for President Donald Trump coming to Oklahoma City. He's set to speak at the state fair on Friday evening at 5:30. Tickets to see his remarks are free. You can find a link in this story right here on the KOCO mobile app.
Your third headline, a train derailment in Oklahoma City leaves two people hurt. This happened Sunday night at Northwest 10th and the Kilpatrick Turnpike. Officials tell us a Union Pacific train went off course. Those two people who were injured were crew members. A four-day school week might be better for kids. A new study from Georgia State says it could help them perform better on tests. Schools that switched to the four-day weeks eventually showed improved math scores. It also provided for less student absences, not taking off days from school to maybe go to the doctor. They did that on their day off.
Thousands of people passed through the gates of the Oklahoma State Fair. Our crew was out all weekend long getting to meet our awesome viewers. We're going to continue the fun tomorrow. Our evening crew will be out there broadcasting live at 5 and 6 o'clock. We, of course, want to see your state fair photos. Upload them to the ULocal section of the KOCO mobile app. We'll also be out there tomorrow, I think, from 1 to 4.
Yeah.
So come and say hello to us. Thanks for stopping by. Join us weekday mornings, 4:30 until 7.
Have a great Monday. Have a great Ariel's birthday, Oklahoma. Go celebrate accordingly.
Thank you.